ones here. Look, Gotham Optics gets a call that the tower's acting funny, right? So they send a guy over, but he never shows. Probably went home for the night leaving the bathroom. Anyway, when he doesn't report, they send us over.
What the?
Grab the hostages!
You seeing this?
What the hell is it?
You got some kind of death wish?
I should use my smoke pellets here. I need to get up and out of danger. He can't shoot what he can't see.
Why not just fight them?
Attacking head-on is a good way to get myself shot, and probably the hostage, too. But they won't expect an attack from above. Nobody ever does.
Above like a bird.
Is that thing out there with you?
Are you crazy? We were answering a service call, that's it?
You better not be lying to me.
Perverted takedown. Initiate.
I quit.
Screw this.
Oh, dive bomb.
I can sneak up on the hostage taker by crawling through the vent.
What the hell was that? You think it's the guy that hired us? You piss him off or something?
No way.
You piss him off, man? Oh, that's sick.
Get yourself to safety and call the police. They'll want to see what's going on here.
Okay, I will. This was just supposed to be a service call.
Nice haircut.
Fix the tower in and out. I need a new job.
It bounced off of him. Snap his neck. Sake?
I can fix the tower. Whatever you want. Just please don't hurt me.
All I want is for you to get yourself to safety.
Where am I going? Probably broke his leg. Dislocated.
I don't think this tower malfunction is from storm damage. I need to set up a crime scene and find out what happened.
Oh, this is the first crime scene?
Identifying the victim.
So yeah, this was new that they added.
Victim's name is David Shannon, a Gotham Optics employee sent here to repair a faulty network tower. But what killed him? Scanning the DNA impact on the wall should provide an answer.
This is pretty cool.
Impact analysis indicates the victim was killed by some kind of explosion.
Boom!
I should scan it for additional clues. It looks like the panel was rigged to detonate when swiped with a key card. Someone really didn't want this tower repaired, and it looks like that same someone left a set of fingerprints behind. Alfred,
smart.
I'm uploading some prints for analysis. Let me know what comes back.
Certainly, sir. Searching now. And here we are. They belong to one John F. Baker. He's a rather unremarkable criminal. Small jobs, mostly. And the... that's curious.
What's curious?
Mr. Baker's dead, sir. His body was recovered from the Diamond District just under an hour ago.
Looks like someone's tying up loose ends. I can bypass the booby-trapped access panel with my cryptographic sequencer, but I'll need the
encryption
codes from the victim's access card. Reviewing the crime scene will show me where it is.
Rewind or advance time. Follow the red trail. Oh, okay.
This card has the codes I need to hack any of the network tower's access panels.
Pick that shit. There. Hold it.
Alfred, contact the GCPD. Let them know about the body. Send the data for my analysis, too.
Certainly, sir. Does this mean you found the source of the disturbance?
I think so.
Wouldn't help the GCPD.
Well, well, if it isn't the King Thug himself. Figured it was only a matter of time before you showed up. Sorry about the mess downstairs.
King Thug.
Think of me as a great big mystery, one you're never going to solve.
Enigma, then.
Oh, you must think you're so clever. Well, how's this for clever?
It's just a still image.
As long as they're active, your bat wing's useless. And it looks like it's gonna stay that way. I mean, this one's practically begging to be taken offline, and you still can't hack it. Pun intended, of course.
I got you.
Black Mask's not going to like this.
What are you talking about?
Wouldn't you like to know?
With the jammer offline, I can travel here with the Batwing. Those relays are part of a distributed security system. I wonder what they're protecting. That must be where Enigma set up shop. I need to pay him a visit.
I see you've regained control of the Batwing, sir. I suppose it's off to Jezebel Plaza, then.
That's the plan. Then I've also got a lead on Enigma.
Well, don't overthink it too much, sir. We both know you'll eventually wind up doing both.
We know you'll play the whole game. Gotham City, city of love.
Jezebel Plaza before that arms deal. I'll have no way to locate the Penguin.
Here, taking a break from tearing up the city? Well, you're wasting your time. This tower's given up all its secrets. At least the ones you're limited.
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
Yeah, I definitely missed the grapnel gun in Arkham Asylum.
That looks like the crime in progress that GCP dispatcher just mentioned. the crime, but I also need to get to the arms deal at Jezebel Plaza.
He ain't got time for that. Turned upside down. Ah, oh, you motherfucker. That was whack. Where am I going? How did I pass it up that far?
This is a long bridge. I should use my grapnel accelerator.
Done and done. Oh shit. Santa Claus.
I don't patter.
Shut the hell up, Alfred. Make me a sandwich. Oh, look at that Santa. The aesthetics of this game kind of remind me of Batman Returns, which is kind of cool. Yeah, pop. It's mechanical. There's nothing in there. Pretty cool shot.
So, little boy, what do you want for Christmas? Oh, wait, I already know.
check out those ballistics.
Now let's see if you've been naughty or... Oh, nice.
Pumpkin, the Santa hat must be in charge.
Should probably get him last, right? It's the most Batman thing to do. Hiya! Nice. Oh shit!
What the crap?
Well, he is a rookie, so. Making it rain.
I don't know.
He's got a penguin shirt. I don't know where he is.
Damn.
Murder.
Wake up.
Murder, death, kill. Batman looks sick in this game.
If you insist.
Please, stop. Stop. I'll call him. I'll tell you anything you want to know. Please.
Too late. I already have what I need.
No!
So yeah, he can call dudes now.
SIM card. I may be able to locate Penguin.
In this one.
Alfred, I'm getting interference on my comm systems. Is that on your side?
No, sir. I'm seeing it as well. It's from the nearby GCR tower. It's the same signal jamming the Batwing's auto nav systems. I've highlighted the.
You gotta fucking punch out all those jammers.
Before I can track down the Penguin.
Shit's whack.
Attention
all units, we need everyone on assignment. No 10-10s until further notice. Show me how to break into ATMs. See if I can... what was I gonna pick? Close combat. Mouth.
I don't want to be mixed up in that. No way, no how.
That whole thing's gonna blow over.
Yeah, it's
soon as Black Mask realizes that I'm in, things are going to
go. Oh shit, they saw me. Whatever. Ah, fuck. Ugh. What? Check the frame data. Why you gotta be like this?
Well, look who just showed up. Have you really decided to try and take me on? Get to it then. I'm looking forward to watching you fail.
Damn it. You can make it slow down and reverse it. Put your thing down, flip it, and reverse it. Look at his thumb.
This enigma. Direct, I like it. So, I'll tell you. Gotham's sullied. It's filled with brutes who control this city through violence and intimidation.
You didn't answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish! I want to get rid of them, Batman, to improve Gotham's intellectual and moral standing. But I'm not a thug like you. My approach is a bit more refined.
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.
Now I can access the SIM card I took from that arms dealer and hack Penguin's communications.
Sweet.
Alfred, I'm reading a signal from Penguin's men, but it's not associated with any known wireless frequency.
Ah, yes, I see it here. Looks like Penguin runs his own private wireless network, using laptop transmitters serving as ad hoc com stations. Feeding his men frequencies.
Damn, I want a Penguin cell phone plan.
There are two of these com stations near your position.
Good. Mark them on my map. If I can find and hack those walkie-talkies, I can triangulate Penguin's position.
Ace Chemicals. This is where Arkham City starts. Shit. That was sick. What? A whiff?
How is this possible? I can't see crap.
Gonna kick ass in next year's.
Are they playing hockey? Ah, you fucking asshole. Oh, I thought that was a left, dude. Oh shit. Why doesn't he do the fucking Batman? The Batman. A no look punch. Where is the show? It's a laptop, right? There you go.
I won't be able to.
Shut the hell. I like that they kind of fashioned him after Bricktop from Snatch.
You won't have to worry about seeing nothing ever again. Is that clear?
Yes, Mr. Cobblepot. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot.
What is this? Data pack?
An encrypted data drive. Looks like it's part of a larger set. If I can collect enough of these, I should be able to read the file.
What is that line he has? About Nemesis? Personified by a ruthless cunt. Me. Some shit like that. What do we got here? Let's scout it out.
Whatever these relays are protecting, it can't be good. I should destroy any more I come across.
Maybe. I don't know.
You lousy mugs! Time to earn your supper!
This part's a pain in the ass. What?
Ugh.
Oh, I thought it was gonna hit me.
We gotta work together, man.
He's trying to get to your boss, boy. Let him.
Going downtown.
He's here looking for Cobblepot, boy. Let's make sure he don't find him. Bugger it all.
What the fuck?
You are so dead. What are you doing?
All right.
Enough. Enough. I give up.
Strike a pose. Look at his face.
You Jack, a little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going
he
to
looks
be?
Like a penguin.
All right, all right. He's in this office. Only way in is through the theater on the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem. That worked better than the last interrogation.
Examine electrocution.
This idiot doesn't know anything. My best bet for finding Black Mask lies with Penguin.
Take his gloves, fool.
Someone is
take his wallet.
His Black Mask wouldn't trust a loudmouth like him with any secrets. If I want to find Psy on this, I need to find Penguin first.